For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Ultra, and it received just today the new One UI 8. Okay, and this isn't a video about the features. I just want to remind everyone to grab this update, how to get the update, and just a few briefities on the update itself and information on it. So let's go ahead and read some of the about first of all. So elevate your everyday with Galaxy AI. One UI 8 and Android 16 enhance your AI experience with smarter tools for communication, creativity, and personalization. Upgrade to enjoy advanced AI power features like call captions, improved portrait generation, and more relative now briefs, which I've been waiting for the now brief now. If anybody has the One UI 8 for any other device, such as the Samsung S25 Ultra, the tablet received all that plus a little extra. So it's really turned this tablet into a powerhouse. So app updates, of course, after you update, Samsung apps can be updated to the latest available versions, which there were several. I got probably 8 to 10 updates through Samsung and likewise through Google Play. Update information, One UI version 8, Android version 16, so it bumps up Android to 15 to 16. And you want to make sure that you're on CI6. The last four of the update is CYI6. If it's not that, you don't have the most current update. And the size was pretty hefty at almost 3.5 gigs or 3,265 megabytes. And you also received the security patch for September. So let's basically here, let's go and I'll show you how you get this update. So you want to go to your settings and then scroll all the way down to software update and download and install. And of course, again, it's going to show that I have the update. I hope it should. Yeah, so there's my update. You also, whenever you do a system update, there's two things you want to do. Of course, update the system. Then you also want to do the Google Play Store. And the way to do that is security and privacy. Scroll down to updates and Google Play system update. They're separate. They're not going to, just because you're checking for your app updates doesn't mean you're going to get your device Google Play Store update. So it says it's up to date. So that is my brief but how to and make sure you get it video. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.